हेलो एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, डियर स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी रिवाइज सम इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर्स विच आर कमिंग इन योर हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन. नाउ टुडे वी आर आल्सो डिस्कस सम इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर ऑफ योर एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज. टुडे डियर स्टूडेंट वी डिस्कस अबाउट द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर इज व्हाट हीरोन फॉर. Now, dear students, you know that by the help of the Hero's formula, we find the area of any triangle if its all sides A, B, C are given. Okay, and dear students, there are two important formulas related to area of triangle. Now let's see here formula for area of triangle. Area of triangle. Different one important question found of area of triangle is when suppose that ABC is a triangle and AB suppose that A is base of the triangle and its height is B, that is perpendicular or height. Then the area of triangle ABC is area of triangle ABC, right angle means in which the base and the height is given. This triangle is also formed in this way also. Suppose that here ABC is a triangle. This is base, suppose A, and height is perpendicular height is given as B. Then in the condition we have the formula area of our triangle is 1 by 2 into base into height. Okay, now here we discuss about the Heron's formula. And Heron's formula apply at that type of question in which the all three sides of the triangle is are given. Okay, now let's see what is the concept of Heron's formula. Dear friends, suppose let ABC is a triangle. Let ABC is a triangle. Let's see here. Suppose ABC is a triangle. Okay. Let ABC is a triangle in which A, B, and C are the sides of the triangle. Okay. Here, let AB is equal to C, and another side BC is equal to A. And AC is equal to ABC. Okay, AB is equal to what? C. BC is equal to A, and AC is equal to B. Okay, in that condition, the area of triangle means Heron's formula. Then, by Heron's formula, by Heron's formula, area of triangle ABC is equal to, by the help of the Heron's formula, area of triangle ABC is equal to what? Under root S, S minus A, S minus B into S minus A. This is very important formula, and with the help of this formula we find the area of triangle ABC when its all three sides are given. Here S is what? Here S is, they are semi-perimeter, semi-perimeter, and by this formula we find the semi-perimeter as A plus B plus C by 2. Okay, this is very important formula. Now we take some questions based on Heron's formula and solve it. Let's see. Now, dear students, we take some question. Find the area of triangle. The question is, let's take a question. Find the area of a triangle. Area of the triangle. Find the area of the triangle. Two sides of each are two sides of which are which are 18 centimeter and 10 centimeter and the perimeter is and the perimeter is 42 centimeter. Gentlemen, this is the question here. This is one of the most important question of your NCERT exercise based on Heron's formula. Okay, now let's see once more time. Here, your question is find the area of the triangle. Okay, two of its sides are different. By the help of the Heron's formula, if we have all three sides of triangle, then we apply that Heron's formula. Na? Now here, but what is given? Let's see here. First of all, we write as given. Let's see here. Suppose that two sides which are 18 centimeter and 10 centimeter. So here, let A is equal to 18 centimeter, B is equal to 10 centimeter. The perimeter is this. And now let the third side be C. That is, perimeter is equal to sum of its all sides A plus B plus C. Now look here, what is the value of its perimeter? The value of perimeter is 42. So here we write 42 is equal to A means 18 plus B means 10 plus C. Then the C is equal to 42 minus 18 or 10. That is 28, right? And after now we have C is equal to what? The value of C is equal to what? 12 minus 8, that is 4, that is 3. That is 3 minus 2, that is 1. Thank you. So in this way, different, first of all, we find the third side of the triangle, which is 14 centimeter. Now dear students, in this way we have all three sides of the triangle, that is side A, side B and side C. Now what we find now in the Heron's formula we also find the value of semi perimeter, that is S. Thus the semi perimeter S is equal to what? Half of perimeter means perimeter by 2, and S is equal to perimeter by 2. The value of S perimeter is what? The value of the perimeter is what? 42. So here we have 42 upon 2 to the power 2, that is 21 centimeter. In this way, dear friends, the value of semi perimeter is 21 centimeter. Okay, now we apply the Heron's formula. Now by Heron's formula, area of triangle ABC is what? In square root S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Okay, this is the formula for area of triangle ABC. Okay, in bracket S minus A, S minus B, and S minus C. Now we put all the values in that form. Let's see. Now look, what is the value of its all three sides? A is 18 now. B is what? Second side is what? 10 centimeter, centimeter. And third side is what? The third side is what? 14 centimeter. Yes, 14 centimeter. And the value of centimeter is 21. Now, dear student, what I do? Now, dear student, we put all the values. A, B, C and F in this formula. That is, thus the area of triangle is equal to under root S. The value of S is what? 21. Here we put 21 into S minus A means 21 minus A means 18 into S minus B means 21 minus B. Then into S minus C, the value of S is what? Minus C is what? 14. Okay. Now what I do, dear students? We solve all the, we simplify them. Let's see. We get as, let's see here, 21 multiplied by 21 minus 18. Dear students, if we subtract them, then what I get? We get as 3 into 21 minus 10 means 11. Okay, and if you subtract 21, if you subtract 14 from 21, then what I get? 7. Now, let's see. We write 21 as what? 7 into 3. And 3 write as it is 11 into 7. Now, let's see. There's a 7. Here 7 and the digit, the number 7 is 2 times. And 3 is also in pair. So, we take 7 into 3 as common. And we write 11 as it is. So we have 7 is 21 into under root 11 centimeters square. This is the different, this is our required answer, that is area of our required triangle ABC. Thus, so dear students, in this way you can solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on Hiron's formula. Okay, now this one, we take some other important questions of your NCERT exercise based on Hiron's formula. Let's see. Now let's see, we take some other question. Sides of a triangle, this is question. Sides of a triangle are in the ratio of are in the ratio of 12, 17 and 25.
12 into 7 is to 17 is to 25.
12 into is to 17 is to 25. And its perimeter is,
and
its perimeter is 540 centimeters. Find its area.
Let's see solution. Let's see.
Here, the sides of a triangle are in the ratio of this. Okay. Here we have the ratio of its side. All sides of a triangle is given in that question, and the perimeter is given by 540 centimeter, and we find its area. Let's see its solution. Now, let the sides are
12x, 17x, and 25x respectively.
The sides of the triangle are 12x, 17x and 25x respectively. Now, since perimeter is what? Since
perimeter is what? 12x plus 17x plus 25x, which is given as what? 540. Okay?
Yes, sir. We know that, no? The perimeter of the given triangle is 540, and you know that the concept of perimeter is the sum of its all sides of the triangle. The sum of all its sides of the triangle is known as the perimeter. Okay, now look.
We solve them, then we get what? Let's see. We get as 12 plus 17. 12 plus 17 plus 25. That is 54. Okay, so value of 54x equal to 540. Now we get x equal to 540 upon 54, that is 10. So the value of x is equal to what? 10.
Thus, distance, first of all, in this way, we find the value of x as 10. Now, let's see. Thus, the sides are A is 12 and right, 12 into x is 10, that is 120 centimeter. B is what? 17x, that is 17 into 10, that is 170 centimeter. Okay, and third side C is what? 25x, that is 25 into x, that is 10, that is 250 centimeter. Okay. So, dear students, in this way, we find the all three sides of the triangle. We find all three sides, now. Now, here, perimeter of the triangle is what? 540. Now, the semi-perimeter is now, the semi-perimeter of triangle, that is S, the value of S, is what? The value of S is what? A plus B plus C upon 2. A plus B plus C upon 2. Now here we put the value of A, B, C. This we get what? 170 plus 250 upon 2. Now we add them. 120, 170 and 250. 0. Here sine. Already 540 is given. So here the perimeter is 540 upon 2. That is what I get. Let's see. Here 2 to the 4, 1, 14, 2, 7 is the 14 and 0 right as it is. So the value of the instrument S is 270 centimeter. In this way, dear student, first of all, we find the semi perimeter of the triangle ABC. Now, what I do? Now we apply the Hewlett's formula and put all the values as A, B, C, and S, and hence we find our result. Let's see. Now we apply the Hewlett's formula. Now, let's see. Now, by Hewlett's formula, area of triangle is equal to what? In square root S minus A, and S minus C respectively. So we have area of triangle ABC is equal to, we put the value. Let's see. Dear friend, the value of S is what? 270. So here we put 270 multiplied by here 270 minus 270 minus the value of A is 120, so here we write 120 into. Now S minus B, the value of S is what? 270 minus the value of S minus B, the value of B is what? 170, right? At that place, multiplied by S minus C, the value of S is what? C, the value of C is what? 200. So we have area of triangle ABC is equal to under root 270 into. Now we subtract them, we get what? 0 minus 0, 0, 7 minus 2, that is 5, 2 minus 1, 1. Okay? Now again here, let's see here. This is 0, this is 0, this is 100. Okay? And in practically here, what I get? Let's see. 0 minus 0, 0, 7 minus 5, that is 2. Okay? 20. So, dear sir, first of all, we write, we simplify them now, we simplify them. Let's see. Dear students, let's see here. We write 27 into 10 into 1, 5, and we write 150 into 25 into, no, we write 15 as 15 into 10, into 100 as it is, and we write 20 as 5 into 4, 5 into 4, now let's see. Dear students, here let's see, here 10 is here, so 10 common out, now 10, 100, and dear students, you know that the square root of 100, the square root of 100 is what, 10, so 10 is also common out, now, the square root of 4, the square root of 4 is, dear students, what, 2, so 2 is also common out, now, let's see, what is the left in under root, 27, we write 27 as 9 into 3, okay, and 15, we write 15 as 5 into 3, okay, now here 55 right as it is. Now look, dear friends, now here 10 tens are 100 to the 200. Okay, 200 into in under root square root. Let's see. No, the square root of 9 is what? 3. So 3 common out. 3 already is in as a pair, so 3 is also common out. And 5 are also in pairs, 5 is also common out. So we have as 200 into 3 is the 9, 5 is the 45. 9, 5 is the 45. Okay. Now 45 to the 1, 45 to the 90. So 90 and 20 right in this way. So 9000 centimeter square. This is our final answer. Thus, dear students, in this way you can solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on your own formula. So, dear students, please do more and more practices of that type of question. After that, you solve your NCERT exercise. Now, we take some other question of your NCERT exercise based on your own formula. Let's see. Let's see, dear students. Suppose we take a question based on quadrilateral, and so this question asks solve by the help of the Heron's formula. Find the area of quadrilateral. Let's see. Find the area of quadrilateral ABCD. ABCD. In which AB is equal to 3 centimeter? In which AB is equal to 3 centimeter, BC is equal to 4, BD is equal to 4 centimeter, CD is equal to 4 centimeter, CD is equal to 4 centimeter, DA is equal to 5, DA is equal to 5 centimeter, and AC is equal to 5 centimeter. And AC is equal to 5 centimeter. This is the question here. Okay. Now look, its solution is this. First of all, we draw a quadrilateral ABCD. Let's see. Suppose that here ABCD is a quadrilateral. Okay, dear students. Now, in which AB is equal to 3. This is the side AB. This is 3 centimeter. BC is that. So BC is equal to what? 4 centimeter. And CD is what? 4 centimeter. DA is what? 5 centimeter. And AC. Here AC is what? 5 centimeter. Now, dear friends, in that type of question, first of all we find the area ABC. After that we find the area ADC because of the diagonal of the quadrilateral bisect it into two triangle now. So first of all we find the area of triangle ABC. Let's see now from figure area of quadrilateral ABCD is equal to what? Area of triangle ABC plus area of triangle ADC. Okay, you take equation number 1. Now based on what I do, first now we find the area of triangle ABC. Now here you write for triangle ABC, suppose the first side is what, 3 cm, B is what, 4 cm, and C is what, 5 cm. Now first of all you find the second perimeter, that is A plus B plus C upon 2, that is 3 plus 4 plus 5 upon 2, that is 12 upon 2, that is 6 centimeters. In this case the semi-perimeter of the triangle ABC is what? 6 centimeters. Now since area of triangle ABC, you apply the formula what? S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Because of, you know that when the all three sides of the triangle are given, then you apply always the Huron's formula. Okay, when base and height is given, then you apply the area of triangle simply 1 upon 2 base into height. Thus here area of triangle ABC is equal to AS. The value of S is what? 6. Now 6 minus A, the value of A is 3. Now 6 minus, the value of second side B is what? 2. Okay, into S minus C. C is what? 5. Now we write as under root 6 into 6 minus 3, that is 3, 6 minus 4, that is 2, 6 minus 5, that is 1. Now we have at what? We get as 3 to the 6 is the 36. So we know that basement the square root of 36 is what? You know that the square root of 36 is what? 6. So 6 centimeter square is the area of triangle ABC. Similarly, we find the area of triangle ABC. Okay, let's see. Similarly, for triangle ABC, here A is what? 5, B is what? 5, and C is what? 4 cm. Okay? And the semi perimeter is A plus B plus C upon 2, 5 times 10, 4, 14 upon 2, that is 7 cm. In this way, the semi perimeter of the triangle ADC is what? 7 cm. Now you apply the Huron's formula. Area of triangle ABC is equal to S, means 7 into 7 minus 5 into 7 minus 5 into 7 minus 4. Now we get as what? Let's see, 7 into 4, 5, mark 4 minus 5, that's 2. That is 2, that is 3. So we have to do the 4, and in square root 4 stands is the 21. So 4 under root 21 centimeter square. This is the area of triangle ABC. Now finally, here stands, we find the area of triangle pura quadrilateral ABCD. Now we put equation 1. Instead starting we form an equation 1 na. So now the area of the quadrilateral ABCD is what? 6 plus 4 into under root 1 centimeter square. We put all the values in equation 1. In this way we get the area of the quadrilateral ABCD. This is our final answer. Okay, thus dear students, in this way today we discuss your most important chapter of your NCERT exercise is Huron's formula. And in this way, first you revise all the questions which we discuss in that class, and after that you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on Huron's formula. Now in next class we take and revise some other important questions of your NCERT exercise. So first of all you revise all the concepts, all the formula, all the questions which we discuss in that class. Now in next class we take and revise some of the questions, chapter of your NCERT exercise. Thank you.